is we're just gonna put in some work, put in some work. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Oh, we're dead. Dead. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video here with Average Guys Gaming. This is Michael. We're continuing that journey into Gravel, getting to that final league coming up soon. We got two more series to go. Midnight Stars and Top Class. We're going to save Top Class for the next one. So we're going to jump right into these Midnight Stars and see what we can get doing. Wild drivers. This one's coming through. Oh, shit. About screwed up that corner. Need to pay attention to where I'm going. Oh, I remember this crazy track. This is the one I was not a fan of. So I just couldn't get a rhythm. Couldn't get a rhythm. That was a full send, but it wasn't fully intentional. I hit that jump just all out. Oh yeah. Full on crazy drivers right here. In the grass. Cutting the track. Lap one in the books. Oh, God. Hard on. Super hard on the brakes there. All right. Let's see if I can position myself. Aw, oh, you stuck yourself in my way. I wasn't even trying to be y'all mean like that. All right. Off the brakes. Or off the accelerator. Still ran it wide. We'll get this thing figured out, and it's at night anyways, so there. Get her moving. Must have this thing geared all sorts of weird. Hard on the brakes, and it pulls left. That's right, we're going. To the corner here. Here we go. Wide. That actually worked out to my benefit. Oh, throttle. A little e-brake motion around here. Car's definitely messed up, that's for sure. Done broke the car, Chief. You broke it. A drift across the corner of the track. Glad there aren't track limits in this game, because I'm pretty sure what I would get discontinued from, like, every get disqualified from, like, every race. Alright. Around this one, and hard around this corner. Here we go. Now we got it figured out. Yeah, we do. About screwed it up. Oh man. Yeah, don't want to do that. Don't want to screw it up on the end. That would just be like a kick to the nuts. Fire. Crazy man coming through. Out the way. Out the way. Move on over. Splitting them. Yep, ran in the back of Murphy. Get off my front bumper, Murph. It's not where you belong. We'll go around the tree this time. On the outside. Oh, that was a perfect little drift corner there. Yeah. That's a nice full send. A little bit of air, a little bit of air. All right. We'll weave around these boulders. Let's not die. I just about died. Gave up first place. That's not what we wanted to do. We've retained. My little Ford cruising. Burnt tires? How are you gonna burn tires in water? The hell? That doesn't make any sense. Haha, you got cut off. Oh, and I'm airborne. That's not good. Going right through the trees. He is right there. I can see the headlights. Oh, shit. Ooh, that would have got bad. Super bad is how that would have went. All right, do we got enough power to get up the hill? Right, can we get redemption for the little BMW truck in a stadium course inside? Let's see. As I just running everybody over. Holy cow. Get out of my way, people. Out of the way. Track's only so big. Oh, man. Looks like nothing but BMWs in this thing. I think everybody took the same vehicle. I'm all over the track. There we go, we got a Four Kumar Torres. Right, here we go. Let's see if we can get some redemption for the little BMW that could. Give him some redemption from the last stadium he ran in and didn't do so well. That's right. Looks like everybody's running the same BMW. That's kind of nice. Or annoying, depending on what side of that you're on. Kumar? Move over there, man. Come on, man. Move over. Move it over. Oh, fine. I'll just stuff it in there. You want to move over and share the road? I'll make you share it. I'll get my horsepower out. Move you over myself. Ah, spun it. Trying to be showy and drift all the way around the track. Round two, Kumar. Move over, man. Come on, I'm gonna move you out the way. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about that. I will shove you out of the way. Let's not spin it this time. There we go. Finish it right here. It's all right. Lap 4 or 5. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Showing off a little too much, and it shows because they're right there. That's all right. Nothing wrong with showing off. Showing off's good. Gets me them points. Points are good. And sometimes drifting is the best way around the track. Woo. Except for down here, trying to go under the jump. That is not how you want to do that. All right. Didn't even intentionally drift there. Close to the wall. Two corners. Ooh, trying to throw it away. Kumar's right there. Nope, can't have it.
Oh, looks like everybody took the same car again.
Little Ford Festiva. Good little car. Yeah, I think everybody's living in a Ford Festiva. It's not a one-make race. What is this? Except for that guy. He's in a V-dub. He's in a V-dub trying to get the dub. I think we gotta race down into the quarry and then back out if I remember this track, right? That would have been bad. So close to the wall. I was super close to the wall. Take down the marker. Sorry. Not gonna know where the corner's at anymore. I mean, it's not hard. Giant cliff there. We're just gonna put in some work. Oh shit. Oh, we're dead. Saved it somehow. Oh yeah, engine damage, steering damage. Oh god, I'm sure if we can make something of this, that'll be amazing. Oh yeah, I definitely feel the steering damage. This thing pulls gnarly to the left. I knew something bad was gonna happen too. Just knew it. I've been flirting with disaster a few times there. Alright, see if we can make up some spaces here, some places. What? Oh, come on. That's just mean. Throw a jump there and then don't let me go through the trees. I'll put the trees there. And this is all she wrote, folks, right here. Seventh is all I think we got for it, maybe, but I don't know. We're gonna keep pushing. We don't give up. Do get a little down, but we don't give up. That we're gonna spin that VW out. Who cares? I don't even care. Don't even care. The trees have robbed me. The jump of trees robbed me. And I'm furious about it. To him. All right, see if I can't get around some of these guys. Come on. Don't know if I got enough for first. He might be a little too far. If we don't wreck it again. Maybe. That's where we wrecked it the last time. Oh, man. Trying to turn. Oh, that's right. I got steering damage. That's why. I was like, why can I turn left? Because I have steering damage. Little drift in there. There we go. Yeah, I don't think I got enough for first. We're gonna keep trying, though. Well, definitely nothing for first, but we did salvage a second. Alright. Let me through it this time. Ah, right there's first. Could have had him.
Let's see if we can get a little redemption out of here. We did change to a different car again, so. Can't believe I wrecked it in the last race. Straight threw it away. Like a doofus. Oh god, I'm trying to throw it away here too. Alright. We got three laps, so. Use the track and the car. Good old Las Vegas. Ooh. Almost turned that too soon. Turned that one too soon there. My shot goal is 47 seconds. 3 seconds over. Let's see if we can do better here. Keep it in it for a little. Oh, God, overshot. Don't want to do it. Don't want to land on the. Don't want to land on the areas again. There we go. Let's see. We're getting it. We're getting it. Pushing hard. That's a better corner. How hard is to run a time trial, run hard, fast, and talk at the same time? I don't think my brain can keep up. Oh, yeah, we're way off. That lap is slower. Way slower. All right, definitely got to put in work this time. Keep it tight and simple. Tight and simple. Not the fastest car that we're in. It was the most agile, though. Well, I don't know if it's the most agile, but car we hadn't driven yet, so figured we'd give her a whirl. Ooh. Over the corner there a little bit. Yep. Wrong car for this track. Definitely not good. All right, we're not jerking around anymore. We just went for the big guns this time. Take the biggest motor we can find with the most horsepower and send it. So we got this nice Porsche out. We're gonna run this. These last two didn't go as planned. Chasing down a Suzuki. It's like a minivan. And we send it. We'll send it again. Post office. Sending. Oh, landed right on it. How many laps? Five? Oh, I thought it would be like 8 laps. That'd be nice. Right. Last lap coming up. Oh, too wide. Drag race in the corner. Corner's mine. You can't have it. All right. Well, not the greatest episode, but you know what? Not everybody can win everything, and you always get a little bit of struggle. So if you haven't done already, hit that like and subscribe button for me. How some more than you guys could possibly ever know. We're getting down to the last couple of them in here. Hope you guys enjoy the content. It's definitely something I enjoyed playing and producing for you guys. So we're going to go ahead and catch you guys next time. Peace.